0-point energy tutorial. Create a simulation by navigating to the Job Designer page. Then, open the Workflow tab, and choose the 0-point energy workflow by selecting it in the list. This workflow can be imported from the bank, if it is not already listed. Now, let us review the component units making up the 0-point energy workflow. Open the unique unit, to inspect its contents. Within the WASP input scripts displayed at the bottom, pay particular attention to the I Brian equals 5 feet flag, which enables WASP to run the displacements for the 0-point energy calculation. After that, navigate to Compute tab, and set Compute Configuration. Here, we use one node with 4 cores. Then, set the name for the job. Here, we call it, Silicon 0-Point Energy Calculation. Next, save the job. It can then be selected and submitted to the Compute queue, for execution. The status of the calculation will change from pre-submitted to submitted, and then to active. Please wait, until the job has finished running. When the job is finished, open it, to inspect the final results. The final result for the 0-point energy of silicon can be found under the results page. Its value in this case is